because for the first time ever, our DNA has a gapless sequence. According to their paper rightly titled, The Complete Sequence of a Human Genome, they present over 3 billion base pair sequences. So in 2003, the Human Genome Project couldn't quite get us to that 3 billion mark due to technological limitations. But now, 2 decades and hundreds of scientists later, the gaps are filled. Curing cancer, autoimmune diseases, and cardiovascular diseases may now be possible because